I sure like this Texas swing.
All right.
It's very amazing. Actually, it becomes very easy if you get the right, if you can do it. It's so easy because the whole weight of the front does it for you. You don't have to do anything. Because here, you gotta work. And here it's not. I used to drive conductors crazy sometimes. I play an orchestra. Play tremolo. You go. What the hell are you doing? I said, I'm playing tremolo. Here we go. How you doing?
Just leave my hand down again. That's going to be beautiful.
Oh, yeah.
Did it once, was it Magnus? Maybe Art Wooten, I'm not
sure.
I guess I did the last one.
But you came up with something different than what?
Well, I didn't want to play it like this, boys. Just totally, as a matter of fact, I couldn't play it like
Sunday, flew in home, took off this morning, and went back there.
Yeah.
Wow.
Yeah.
Birthplace,
W-I-L-D-U-R.
Can't
do it.
We're
Now, see what it sounds like when you do the diminished chord to set us off.
Okay.
On that. So just
that's
do
what I wasn't sure.
A diamond on the
okay.
On the diminished chord.
Somebody bring a bucket of water out here. Good gosh.